Hi there, this is Nikita and welcome to this short little video. What I've got here is a little bit of gardening tools. Yes, we've got a, rotating wonderful little Husqvarna Diamond 40, lawnmower and some Fiskars tools to go with this little device. Now, here in the Netherlands, a lot of gardens are quite small. You don't really need to use a petrol or electrical powered lawnmower. So I picked this one up for, a measly 5 euros. It's used, of course, but the new price for this quote-unquote professional grade, or at least nicely branded one, is quite high. And it is a little bit used. You can see some rust right here and on the bar as well. That's fine though. I'll take it apart, clean it up properly, lubricate it, and I'll have a wonderful little, lawn mowing machine. Now on the other side, the Fiskars, those are quite interesting in themselves. These can be taken apart and are modular. You can get a number of attachments, and this is of course a broom, quote unquote medium size. That is a leaf or grass clippings rake. And one of the things that I find very interesting with these, these cage mowers, as they're called right here in the Netherlands, is that you can cut grass that is quite high with them. So the nice large XL sized Fiskars solid leaf or grass clippings rake is very handy for that. So got these on special clearance sale and was very happy with them. And this of course is a buy from a secondhand shop. So this is Nikita Net saying I'm quite happy with my recent purchases and am happy to show them. I hope you found this video interesting. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.